That's it?
No.
Her defenses are so far not very formidable. So she's that way. At that end here. Let's go take a look and see what's down here, if anything. Seems odd to just have a dead end. Yeah, there's something. There's a big chest here. Pardonnez-moi, monsieur. Okay, so many Ambros I do not want to kill. Over there, somewhere. We're getting through. He's blind. How can he find me? Oh, that's you. Just Peachy. Oh. Oh, it's up there. Still not. And on her floor. What's this? Oh. It's goodies, that's what it is. Is it a prototype hibernation suit? Science and block plus 5. Can't step on it. I checked those guys. What about this door? Is that a real door? No. Alright, that's it. I've seen it all. Take another one of these drinks, just in case we talk to her immediately on coming up there.
Maybe we can make her see reason. To make it a change.
Why are you guys?
People can change. Right?
She brought this on herself.
I want to reason with her. Okay, good. Thought you guys were stuck under the car permanently. Yeah, I want to reason with her because I don't want her to be in charge of the, I don't want Minnie to be in charge of this thing. Do I still have the effect? I'm not even sure. Take another one.
Hiding behind that technological monstrosity won't save her.
I don't mean to kill her. Maybe there's another way I could have talked to her, I'm not sure. Oh, way back up. Yeah, she's in there. I'm afraid she's gonna just all of a sudden, unexpectedly start dialogue when this thing's run out. I mean, I have some more, I just don't have unlimited amount. How do we get in there? Oh, stairs. But then there's stairs up as well. Where does this go? Oh. To an area with goodies. She's trying to overweigh me to put me at a disadvantage. Oh, I can't open that. It's okay. Do I need any of that stuff? Oh, there's more. Yeah, it's alright. If it was like 2,000 bits, I'd be like, damn it. Is there another? Nope, there's just one on this side. There might be another ramp on the other side. Drink another one. Oh, am I loaded for bear just in case? Yes. Hello.
I'll give you one thing, little weasel. You are relentless.
I'm nothing if not relentless.
I did everything in my power to stop you. Yet here you stand before me.
You know, much
offensively alive.
Well, this time was kind of weak.
Just so we're clear. If you intend to restart this machine, you'll have to go through me.
Whoa, hold on. I'm here to make peace.
You think that will fool me? I'll die before I let you have this place.
Minnie wants to work with you on a cure for the Marauders.
That's preposterous. Not too long ago, she wanted me dead.
It's true.
How do I know this isn't a trick to get me out of the way?
You don't. You just have to trust me.
I will not.
That didn't work.
Your intentions are beside the point. I've been working on a cure for 5 years, and I've made no progress at all. If she believes teamwork is all I've been missing, she's more soft-headed than I thought.
She said you were invited for tea?
She... what? That was our secret phrase. Did she tell you?
There we go. Explain.
When I've been on Gorgon too long, that's what she'd write at the end of her messages. It meant she missed me. That she wanted me to come home.
So you'll work with Minnie?
I'll try. It's no guarantee of success. And like as not, we'll develop nothing useful at all. But...
that was easier.
It will be better than working alone. Thank you, Captain. In the end, you were not at all what I expected.
Yay. Go speak to Minnie and Olivia. Oh my. Now I'll shut it all down, huh? I guess they went back to the manor? Now that both Minnie and Olivia have agreed to the compromise, you should go speak to them to make sure their new partnership starts off on the right foot. We've convinced Olivia to compromise with Minnie. Sweet. This DLC is longer than I thought it was going to be. And I think we just have another elevator out. You guys don't have anything to say? Maybe after we talk to them, they'll have some thoughts. Where's the other elevator? Forgot. This? Maybe? Wait. Let me just save that. Good work here. She was a lot easier to convince. I thought she was going to be as hard to convince as Minnie was. Minnie had some tough options. Back here. All right. Wait, this way. Thank you. No baddies around. Alright. Looks like it's back to the mansion. Cup of tea. Okay, Wilhelmina, or Relayed is Olivia.
This image cannot bring you anything in its current state.
I'm aware of that. Upstairs. This is a real dysfunctional family, isn't it?
I have to know, Mother. All those years ago, what tipped you off that Gorgon was in trouble?
The volunteers. Not just the shocking way they died, but the company's muted response to it. They were expensive to house, train, and treat. That the company would spare no expense, yet let so many of them die. It was terrible.
History won't repeat itself on our watch.
I dare say not. Even when we made significant progress, Lawrence and his ghouls in OCI slashed our budgets. I knew then I'd lost control of Gorgon. I'd lost control of Adrenatime.
You never told me Gorgon was such a logistical nightmare. We should have had this conversation 5 years ago.
You can't know how badly I wanted to. But the truth put you in danger. And I couldn't abide that.
I owe you an apology, Captain. Not only did I deceive you, but all this time I had the wrong idea about Mother.
What do you think of her now?
Mother is less than perfect, but more than a monster. Somewhere in the middle, I suppose. We still have a great deal of work ahead of us. The years of silence were not easy.
I don't doubt it was hard on you, but I knew you'd come out the stronger for it. We have the chance to know each other now, thanks entirely to you.
How do you plan on mending relations from here?
On Minnie's terms, whatever they may be. I've made enough decisions for her, I think.
Well, there's no need to dwell on the past anymore. We're in the thick of it together, now that we're partners.
Partners? Huh. I suppose we are.
Hmm.
And family, I suppose. Huh. This isn't at all playing out the way I imagined it. And for the first time, I'm glad.
How did you expect it to go? Horribly, I guess?
A calm and measured speech, followed by screaming, hurling spoons, and maybe a broken window.
Yeah, horrible.
This is much better.
I'm glad to have you as my daughter, Minnie. But I'm proud to call you my partner.
Daw.
But I fear things will only get harder from here.
Test, measure, revise. Nothing gets done right the first time.
Indeed. The road to a cure will be long and fraught with setbacks. We will need to find our strength in the work, and our partnership, if we're to overcome them.
You've earned this, Captain.
Ooh.
For recovering Mother's journal.
Nice.
For getting us talking in the same room together. And for exceeding my expectations.
Yeah, it's a miracle, I know.
Indeed. I have no use for bits and baubles on Gorgon. Not now that I have my work. Take what's yours, Captain. The road to a Marauder cure will be a long one, and the board will surely fight us every step of the way. But this partnership, it's a damn good start.
Will you put the burden of the colony aside for just one moment? Give me a day with my mother before we get back to work.
You're here.
For you? I will try. It's finally over. I'm free.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish. It's nice to have visitors for a change.
Thanks. Well. You found a way to get Minnie and Olivia to reconcile without destroying or restarting the Adrena Time synthesizer. Perhaps the Marauders can eventually be cured after all. I can't select something else. We've already done Tartarus. See my main game for that. Back to the ship, and then we're done. Unless we have some kind of surprise coming. Keep on keeping on, Jinx Robot.
Welcome back, Captain.
Thanks.
How can I be of assistance? I'll be here.
Just catch up with the crew, see if they have anything to say.
I could probably spend years fixing this boat, stem to stern.
This change of scenery sure is something. Can't wait to see the Groundbreaker.
Oh yeah, we're gonna drop you off on the Groundbreaker? Let's go drop her off, but first let's check up on stuff, messages. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Is this from Olivia before we knew who she was? What a handsome vessel you have, little weasel. The Unreliable, registered to no one, Alex Hawthorne. But that's not you, isn't it? You stole it from him, just as you intend to steal Gorgon from me. Perhaps I should steal something dear from you in exchange. Your ship, your crew, your life. Fair is fair, after all. I think we did read that.
Something on your mind?
They don't have to say anything to say about the how things have wrapped up.
Good to see you, boss.
Hey! Shit'll get off the pot, damn it! Are you listening in there?
Hey, Cap.
As always, I am at your disposal. Anything you'd like to discuss?
Let's drop her off at Byzantium. Oh, she say? No, the Groundbreaker. acid Byzantium.
Destination reached. The groundbreaker.
We're here. She's gone.
Might I ask how you are faring, Ms. Holcomb?
I'm not winded. Honest. My, boot was untied.
You don't need to keep up appearances. You're among friends. We would never leave you behind.
Yeah, I guess she deboarded. The secretary we rescued from the Olympus Orbital Pharmaceutical Station. She usually stands over here, and she's gone. Why would she be in my room, but still.
So I was watching the serial the other night, yeah? I don't want to ruin the surprise. Let's just say it involved a whole mess of tossball players and the biggest manta queen I ever saw.
Do you think maybe I could borrow that sometime?
Anyway, I guess she's been dropped off. She didn't even say goodbye. How rude. Alright, so I want to thank you guys for watching. What did I think? Well, I'm definitely going to be playing the next DLC when it comes out. They're going to have two, you know, DLCs, so we got one more final one to go. And what did I think of this one? Well, I enjoyed it. It's still the same thing. It's nothing you wouldn't really... The thing with the mystery figure was kind of cool. I didn't guess that, but I could see how other people would guess it. Yeah, she's still alive. Plot twist. But, yeah, it's still the outer world. It's nothing markedly improved or changing anything up. It's basically the same thing, but it's the better side of Outer Worlds. Like, there were some parts that just dragged on for me. But this was pretty cool. They did have some memorable characters. Not all the characters are memorable in the main game. Some of them were. But I enjoyed it. The combat is really the same. The primals were a good challenge until I beefed up our weapons. I tinkered those up pretty high, and our armor. And other than that, it was a good... I think it was a reasonably good story. And what was the other thing I wanted to say? I mean, it's pretty good. It's just... I don't know. It just seems like there's something missing. They need to come up with... I don't know. They could make some characters more memorable, I think. Because when I compare this to, like, the characters in Mass Effect, there's just... there's no comparison to the characters in Mass Effect. And I'm not talking Andromeda. I'm talking 1 through 3. Andromeda is, you know, same. Now, this is better than Andromeda. But... and I don't know. The only thing is the terminals. The terminal messages... a lot of them seem to be thrown in just for no reason. I mean, it's fine. Don't read them. But for me, I wanted to read them all, you know, for the Let's Play. So they kind of dragged on for me in my case. But most people are not going to sit and read them out loud. But for the Let's Player, I might drag on a little bit if they want to read all the terminal messages. Seem to be terminal messages for the sake of terminal messages. A lot of them. But otherwise, yeah, I hope they change things up a little with the next DLC. It had a different flavor to it. This was just more Outer Worlds, basically. You could almost see, you know, that this was maybe, you know, content that they meant to originally put in the game, but was cut out, you know? Like, it might have just even been just written in, and they're like, you know what, just remove the whole Gorgon area, because we don't have time, we need to ship this game. So, they might have done some assets for it, some NPCs, or it might have just been written. I could see how it's meant to be part of the original game, kind of, and then it just ended up dropping it, and, like, we'll add it in as a DLC later, and that's what happened. But they must have not been far along with it at all, because it took them quite a while to come out with this. Unless they were just so focused on other things, you know. They come out with that Grounded game, and now they're coming out with a more 3D game, 3D action RPG set in the world of Eora, the Pillars of Eternity world. So maybe they got distracted by that. Kind of curious to see if there's any interview what they said about, you know, was this meant to be included with the original game. But I'm thinking the second DLC should be Hephaestus' Mining. I think that would be interesting. We get to see how these poor miners get treated by these vicious corporations. You know what it'll be like. And it'll be more like, you know, there'll be stuff like molten lava and like hot temperatures and everything. It'll be interesting. Because we've had, you know, here we saw, like, frost sores and stuff. They could have, like, inferno sores or whatever to throw into that one. But, yeah, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing it for all you guys. I didn't think it was going to go on this long. It'd be a lot shorter if I just ran from quest to quest, you know, and didn't explore everything. But, you know me, I like to explore everything. A lot of people just would, you know, find the quest item and be like, okay, we're done. You know, never mind looking for the rest of the loot or seeing what different offices there are or different areas on the planet, or the asteroid, rather. I like to find everything. You know me. So anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to see you guys in another Let's Play. Maybe I'll see you in the second DLC when they come out with it. And, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Always... Seek adventure.